Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to School Beyond School program, dear children. I, Mrs. Bhavya Balwani, conducting the class for section 4D and 4E. Dear children, as we have already completed the syllabus for Revaluation 2. So again, I am revising some steps which are very important for creating a Word document. Dear children, Word processor. I have already explained you about Word processor is nothing but the text or graphics or images wherever you type the things which you type in the form of text, like letter, like a simple your word, your school name, your parents' name, any paragraph you are writing, any leave application you are submitting. So all the things, whatever you are writing, all that can be written and can be saved for the future use in the word processor. Word processor is having the extension that is .docx. What is the extension? .docx. Now, how to create a Word document? There are four different steps to create a Word document, children. The first step, the first step is common, children. That is, click on Microsoft Office button. Microsoft Office button is available towards the left side of the Microsoft Word. Next, children, afterwards, every time first step is click on Microsoft Office button. When you will click on, children, Microsoft Office button, then you will click on new option. After clicking on Microsoft Office button, you will click on new option. After clicking on new option, you will select which option? Blank document. And after clicking on blank document, you will select create button. Means to create any Word document, you have to follow the four different steps. First step is to click on Microsoft Office button. Second step is to click on new option. Third step is to select blank document. Blank means complete new white blank document. And after clicking on blank document, you will click on create button to create a blank Word document. So these are the four different steps to create a Word document. Now in second video, I will explain you about how to open or retrieve a Word document.